Responding to the industry's demands for a lightweight, portable, standalone air regenerative system, MineARC developed the AirGEN. The AirGEN scrubbing system can be used to create safe, breathable air for personal sheltering in an enclosed space from an external hazard. The AirGEN works by scrubbing the air inside the enclosed spaces, removing harmful gases such as carbon monoxide and carbon dioxide, a vital requirement for any sealed environment sheltering human life for an extended period of time. The unit is equipped with a 3-inch blower with corrosion-resistant motor, simple single-switch operation, green LED light to indicate operation, and easy fitting of chemical cartridges. This valuable life-saving equipment has been designed to operate standalone in any refuge chamber, safe haven, bomb shelter, or survival shelter. The AirGEN incorporates its own internal battery backup system that powers the blower for a minimum of 36 hours on high setting or 140 hours on low setting. Fitted with a UL, CSA, or CE 12-volt battery charge, the unit connects directly into a standard wall outlet. In addition, a 6 to 34-volt auxiliary outlet can be used to supply power to the system, effectively extending its runtime to any desired duration. For more information on the MineARC AirGEN and its available operational features, please contact us at airgen@mineark.com or visit the website at www.mineark.com.